scenes, color beams, double streams, and it's deemed the norm. Getting warm, oh so hot, and the plot thickens, quickens, sickens, and I'm stricken, sticking to this spot, which seals my fate. I wait doomed like bait. It's late, but dates are not the combination to these gates. Open up this door, or I smile, then show you my knife. And I didn't wanna tell you the colors of my life.
Fade away and stray from the color, then it got duller and duller. Instead of fuller, now the color's gray. Contents of the old bag, you drag like a bird. And I couldn't believe what color my life was when I heard and failed the test. The naming of the color of the whole mess. Yes, no pestilence and distress. Couldn't put my mind at rest and guess.
Greetings, what up people, welcome to another week, welcome to your Intercommunal Sound Service Tunes and a Talk with me, your host, Souls Liberation, and that was the sound of Dodge City Productions and a track entitled What Color My Life Is, and that features Sinden Flowers. And as you know, got some great tunes lined up and hope the week has been grand for you so far and try to find some rejuvenating moments in this weekend. So yes, let's catch some sound frequencies as always. much respect to the few people who got in touch and, you know, gave some big up and had a little conversation, because you know I'm about conversation, so much respect for that. And like I said, stay tuned. We got some tunes and, you know, a few music video, you know. So, as we say, listen without prejudice. Sounds of Lord Echo feature Lisa Tomlins. Track entitled I Love Music. Tunes for real, yes. And people, remember, subscribe, give a like, that kind of thing, and feel free to share as always, because I'll be starting to putting up some stuff. And like I say, you know, last week, you know, I've been saying before, I'm not gonna give out links anymore because I'm working on other stuff and I need to kind of eliminate some things while I pick up other stuff. And this week has been an interesting week for me so far. You know, I've sent myself back to school, yes, to learn. And I love learning, you know. And sometimes when you're in the face of adversity, as they say, it makes you learn. And basically what it is. And I'm used to this because even from Jamaica, you know, I had my own business back in Jamaica. It ran very well, you know, from the get-go until I decided, you know, I would pass it on to other people, but it didn't work out for them, you know, that kind of thing. I'm always a bit of a entrepreneurial person, you know, try to do my own thing, you know, and as such, it also brings through other people because doing stuff for myself, it's not about just myself, but, you know, people, it's about people, and that's why I invest in people. Now, sometimes I try to share what I'm doing with other people, but they don't even realize, in a sense. And why I say that, you know, I gave a friend a little bit of task, you know, to support me with something, and just to see how, you know, they would navigate. And I've been waiting quite a long time for this fellow to come through and get things sorted so I can move on and create a momentum on even things regarding these tunes and a talk. And, yes, you know, it had to do with some little technical computer vibes, you know, that kind of thing. And I'm quite good at that kind of stuff. But I stay in my lane. I try not to take on too much stuff. And I realize, you know, if you want the job done right, do it yourself. And as such, I just went online, taught myself some stuff, free of cost, scouting around. And what I've learned, I've put it to the test, and, if you know, it worked. So now I know how to get certain things done, you know. So basically, the moral of the story is that in the face of adversity, sometimes, you know, it pushes you to another boundary and catapults you to another stratosphere. And at the same time, you learn in the process, which becomes useful in the longer run, you know. Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep the vibes with the music going, and I'm gonna play something, you know, play a track. It was a rhythm that came out around 1993, the Carib Soul rhythm, and this was done by Sly and Robbie, the Taxi Gang, and they had a lot of great artists on this rhythm. And they used to, I remember Fame FM back in Jamaica used to play it like around from 5:30 in, you know, in the morning, a Saturday morning, this whole series of artists on this rhythm, and it was really beautiful. So I'm gonna take a track from that Carib Soul, and I'm gonna do a mix one day with the Carib Soul stuff, so you all can enjoy also. And I want to say big up to Eva. Yes, yeah man, big up Clear, aka DJ Madhouse. Yeah man, because I know you love this rhythm also, and a lot of Jamaicans, because we can relate to it. And you know, some people wouldn't even realize this song was actually coming out of Jamaica, you know, but yeah. And as such, I just want to share the vibe. So, Madhouse, big up yourself and the family. You don't know love and light every time, my brother, to you and the family. Yeah, man, and just keep on keeping on. And yes, thanks for all the advice to and the help and the support over the years. You don't know. Yeah, man, we're coming from very far, you know. So, big up, and the people enjoy the sounds of the Carib Soul rhythm.
Don't need to cry, no. What's up, what's up? It's Chima Anya, aka The Doctor, and you're in tune to Soul's Liberation, Knowledge, Soul, and Wisdom.
Finest ground beans in my cup all day. I don't really care really what y'all say. I be sipping heavy, 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 heavy. Know what I'm saying? Finest ground beans in my cup all day. I don't really care really what y'all say. I be sipping heavy, 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 heavy. Know what I'm saying? She's sitting and sipping. I'm dipping and I'm leaving, cause I ain't got time for coffee. Sorry, she's sipping and sitting. I'm dipping and I'm leaving, cause I ain't got time for coffee. Sorry.
What the fuck? Where's he gone? What you lost? In the toilet, no? In the loft? Has he gone? What a lot?
Yeah, I'm gone, girl. It's the shag and go. Last night was magical, but I had to, yo. Don't be dramatical, ain't a bad thing, yo. Just had to take a quick sabbatical. Holler at some other girls, let the man them know. Hit the Nanda nose, then a random show. See if she wanna go, flex her dancing toes. Jazz dancing, swing, or some Latin flows. On the first date, see how the passion grows. On the second, turn up in satin clothes. On the third, we had dinner and we sat up close. She just wanna get the check and bamanos. On the fourth, you know how the classic goes. Craig David, 7 days, man, them know. Ask her back for coffee and the song, just don't ask me in the morning. No time, baby. She's sitting and sipping. I'm dipping and I'm leaving, cause I ain't got time for coffee. Sorry. She's sipping and sitting. I'm dipping and I'm leaving, cause I ain't got time for coffee. Sorry. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, 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 hey. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, 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 hey. She's sitting and sipping. I'm dipping and I'm leaving, cause I ain't got time for coffee. Sorry. She's sipping and sitting. I'm dipping and I'm leaving, cause I ain't got time for coffee. Sorry. Finest ground beans in my cup all day. I don't really care really what y'all say. I be sipping heavy, 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 heavy. Know what I'm saying? Finest ground beans in my cup all day. I don't really care really what y'all say. I be sipping heavy, 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 heavy. Know what I'm saying? Finest ground beans in my cup all day. I don't really care really what y'all say. I be sipping heavy, 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 heavy. Know what I'm saying? Finest ground beans in my cup all day. I don't really care really what y'all say. I be sipping heavy, 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 heavy. Know what I'm saying?
To the sounds of Chima Anya, that one's called Coffee. Yes, big up to Sloan also in the mix, you know, and the production and things, yeah. And as I say, stay tuned because we got more, you know, future stuff coming from all these featured artists that supports, you know, the tune and the talk vibes. Yeah, man. And as I move from one friend, I move to another. And this is the sound of Blackout and a thing called Dancehall Revolution, and this one also features Tenja in dub. Watch this one.
When you study the historic nature of revolutions, the motive, the objective of a revolution, and the result of a revolution, and the methods used in a revolution, you may change words. You may devise another program. You may change your goal and you may change your mind. Look at the American Revolution in 1776. That revolution was for what?
That's what I am. Watch this. dead soldier. I will show you militants the way I know you push over. Watch this.
And that's the sound of Black Out J here featuring the Tenja in Durban, a track called Dancehall Revolution. Yeah, man, at times you really have to have a revolution if you have a solution, you know. Yes, you don't know people. So in the meantime, as we say, it's all about the sound frequencies, and I hope you're enjoying the vibe so far. And for those who, you know, occasionally check, you know, and check in if Sister Mim Suleiman is, you know, all right and thing, I know what she's doing. Yeah, Sister Mim is fine and still laying down some creative work. But, you know, I tell you, it's great to have, you know, a bigger sister sometime. You know what I mean? Because it's a bag of fun and I'm going to share some stuff with you. And stay tuned also. And that's why I say subscribe to people, because I got a little, you know, kind of music special with Mim coming up also. And that's how we just keep the creativity, you know, going. But the communication is still going on. The creativity is still going on. And you know, we're just waiting for the doors to open again to get back to what we all love doing, and that's spreading the great vibes through music. So in the meantime, here's a message from Sister Mim Suleiman to you all.
This is Mim Suleiman, and you're in tune to your Intercommunal Sound Service, Tune and a Talk, with your host, Soul Liberation. Keep it real, keep it locked, stay tuned.
That's the sound of Mim Suleiman and Amakwele from the latest album, Siburi. And I'm going to do a little feature which involves Mim in a sense, but the feature won't be about Mim. And it's from knowing Mim, I got to know this lady, and a lady called Biki Dude. Uh-huh. So somehow I'm going to try put something together. And for those of you who, you know, have no clue of who this lady is, I want to introduce her to you. So stay tuned for that coming up on a Tunes and a Talk very, very soon also. So in the meantime, I move from another friend to a next friend, and shout out to Craggy Croton and the Massive. And this one is called Bossa Italia. Yes, so enjoy nice, smooth, jazzy sounds. Craggy Croton, Bossa Italia.
Friends, yeah, they take time. Good times
times old, they make life a little meditation, stills the mind. Good living, oh yeah, time to hold tight, people unite. Sing along with a rap-a-pa-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah, a little rap-a-pa-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Sing along with a rap-a-pa-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah, a little rap-a-pa-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. See when you get there, see what you might find. The season change and brings new life. Give me a bit of money, I'll give you change for some time. Give me a bit of sugar, oh yeah, we turn it into wine. No, say it tastes fine now. Sing along with a rap-a-pa-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah, little rap-a-pa-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And when you move too fast, see the ride, don't last. Lots of people on the side of the street. Good food for my belly, time to turn off the telly. Give me the greens that my body needs, oh yeah. She points her finger and she pokes, laugh at my jokes about how things could turn out to be. She makes fruits into smoothies while we're watching on the movie, and the sun sets over the sea in Bali, yeah. Oh, where I like to be, oh, where I want to be, oh yeah. Oh, where I need to be, come and sing this little song with me. We'll come again then, oh, where I want to be, oh yeah. Oh, where I need to be, oh, oh. Oh, where I want to be, oh. Come sing a little song with me, we break it down and eh? Meditation soothes the mind. That's right. And good living, oh yeah. Time to hold tight. People unite. It's alright. Ra-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
That's the sound of Ruggiero and a track entitled The Cool Song Sing Along With. Yeah, and you know, I featured Ruggiero a couple weeks ago and we were in the studio, and also it had Matt, his producer, inside. So at the same time, I want to say big up to Matt and the entire team. Shout out to Simon. Shout out to Chris. Yeah, man. Got to make another link up. I'm much respect for my stool, Matt. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's one of the best gifts I've ever got in life, man. You know, you see people when you move around and you know, you really invest in people and appreciate spaces and setting and people, gifts come in many ways. And I got a very unusual gift when I was in the studio with Ruggiero from Matt. Matt gave me a stool made of record and, you know, some wooden foot. And I never expect that, man. But he saw, I really love it. And as I'm leaving, he just said, this is your gift, man. So much respect, Matt. You know, yeah, man. And I'll really cherish that, man, for real. So before I take my final track, which is from another great friend of mine from Celestine, I will introduce Nikki's toolkit as always. The lady of life, the love of life, a mother, Ayurveda student. Yeah, all of that, you know. And as always, this week, she wants to speak about the struggle to be relevant. So put some ears to this and see if you get anything from Nikki's toolkit.
Namaste and welcome to Nikki's Toolkit, the virtual space where I, Nikki, meet with you and we talk about the practices, the tools that are supportive and nourishing for a wholesome life and our best lives ever. One that we are entitled to, one that we have access to, and one that is truly ours, one of quality living. So thank you so much for joining me. And today, what is on my mind in this ever-changing world, ever-dynamic space with so many things happening, things that some of us can believe, things some of us can't believe, things that are pretty shocking, and things that are not so shocking, things that are difficult and things that are not so difficult. So in the dynamism of the space that we're in, and you can hear how dynamic my space is, I'm sitting on the outside, you're hearing a truck passing by, and I hope you can hear the rolling of the waves because I'm sitting close enough to the water and I'm feeling that moving. So thank you for joining me. And what do I want to talk about? Yes, let's get back to that. I want to talk today about what I'm calling the struggle to be relevant. You know, a lot of times we find ourselves in spaces, we have conversations, we are observing, we look at people who put themselves. Sometimes we ourselves might find ourselves in a position that we find distressing and has us in dis-ease. Because we are trying so hard to be different. And a lot of the times it isolates us. A lot of the times we put ourselves in a situation and a space that is not nourishing and supportive at all. A lot of times it's a situation where we have put ourselves in a space where we're competing with other people, with others. And so this is what I call the struggle to be relevant. Instead of moving into our own grace, into our own divinity, into our own greatness, a lot of the times we spend so much time being preoccupied by where other persons are and trying to do the one-up man or the one-woman upship that preoccupies so much of our space these days. And I want to ask, do you find that to be nourishing, whether you are involved in it or whether you are observing it? You know, it's essential for us to understand that stepping on others to elevate ourselves doesn't support anybody, as opposed to the practice of elevating each other and making space for each other. It facilitates growth. I mean, we just have to look at nature, which is always such a great teacher and is always demonstrating for us there is room for everything at some point in time. Trees and weeds are growing at different levels, at different stages. And so a lot of the times we find ourselves in spaces where this competition and this need to outdo and this need to prove and this inadequacy that we're trying to fill is what I call the struggle to be relevant. If you are in a space today where you are asking yourself, you know, what is causing you distress and dis-ease? Are you finding that you are possibly struggling to be relevant in some area of your life, mind, body, or soul? If this is the case, pause, take a check, take a deep breath, and recognize that we were all born relevant. We are already relevant, and the struggle comes in when we try to be something else other than the relevance that is us. I cannot be your relevant, and you cannot be my relevant. So let us take the time to sit, stand, embrace, lean in, jump into our own spaces, and relinquish the struggle to be relevant while living in our own divinity, living in our own greatness, finding what it is that is rediscovering, unearthing, unlayering what it is that is wonderful and amazing about self today. And this is what I want to invite everybody to do. If you are an observer, if you are a participant in the process of struggling to be relevant, call stop and unlayer and unpack, deconstruct, because unless we take part in that exercise, there will be no nourishment and there will be no support. And we will be chasing quality life instead of quality living. And when we are engaged in quality living, there is no chase. There's joy and happiness. When we are engaged in quality life, there's constant chasing and we never reach it. Thank you so much for sharing time and space with me today. I wish you a wonderful and amazing day that is filled with ease and the absence of struggle. Namaste.
Yes, and that's Nikki's Toolkit talking about the struggle to be relevant. And do hope you get some words from that that can elevate you in some way. So until next week again, people, before I play my last track, I always give you a reminder, you know, take the time to be kind to each other. Take the time to be kind to each other. Listen without prejudice. Listen without prejudice. Always remember those little words. They might be small, but quite huge and goes a long way. So subscribe as always. Hit that notification bell, the one with the tingle around it, so you know you can get notified when I upload stuff. And just enjoy this weekend. Have a relaxed weekend and make yourself be prepared and ready for the coming week. So until then, I'll leave you with my final track from, you know, a great friend of mine, a sister from another mother, as I would say, sister from nature, Celestine. And this one is titled Let It Go. And this is the Rurals remix. So enjoy.
Thoughts in our minds. Chasing what else?